Right, good evening everyone. So we're back to play a bit of Age of Empires 2 Definitive Edition. We're carrying on with the Genghis Khan campaign, and last few guys we've been doing the Into China level, which we've been struggling with it a little bit. We didn't do too bad on the last stream, so we're just going to carry on with that game save, and hopefully we'll manage to smash this one out. Yeah, I think it's that one there. So we were getting collared by that trebuchet, weren't we? Right, what can we do to counter these trebuchets? Everything that's attacking us. Right, so if memory serves, the last one, the yellow faction were built a wonder, which we smashed out. Now what we need to do is try and get through the wall here and start knocking out some of the other players. So we're out of stone resources there, which isn't great great thing here. So what we'll do is we'll create some villages. Send him over to that other side there.
Amr Mindu, the searching.
Right, where was that stone? Yeah, it was up there. Right, we'll build some war galleys as well. Where are we being attacked? Right, while we've got that, we'll build a tower just to protect our workers here. we'll head down here. And what I want to do is build a load of those. Hi Kenny, how's it going, mate? I'm doing well, mate. Hope you're all having an absolutely fantastic day. Just trying to finish off this this level that we started a couple of days ago. We've been playing it for about a week now. We've been on this level. It's a little bit of a tricky one, but we'll get there. Oh mate, I'm glad to hear you're doing well. Ah, right, we've reached population limit here. Right, so we need to build some more houses. Right, we'll send the fleet over here just to work out what's going on. So that's 10 more villagers, we can send them over here to kind of smash out this Right, what was it we needed to do? We need to get up to the Imperial Age, so we need to have 1,000 food. Okay. So we need to get a couple more farms on the go, really. What else were we missing? 800 gold. Well, we're on the gold hunt now. We'll get a couple more of these players. There we go. Where are we being attacked? Oh, that does not bode well there. One thing we could do is build a castle right by the gates. We did that previously, that worked quite well on one of our runs. We'll wait until we've got all, remind all of that all that stone out. Probably do with a few more houses. Okay, there. Smash them out. Right, so that's smashed out. Right, if almost got all that stone. Oh no, there's a big chunk there as well. Gold is a running low. We got any more gold anywhere? Right, not that we know of, not that we know of. So we'll need to be careful with our resources now. Stone done, so we'll get them to build the castle now just on the entrance to this. That'll give our workers plenty of room to manoeuvre. Alright, we'll send them over there, protect that a little bit. We're going to end up using a lot of stone just to defend this here, aren't we? Alright, so what we need to do now is with our horde, send them over there. Or Have we got a rogue? Oh!
Tekken. Machamp. Teemo. Meldurchamp.
Right, back over there.
Tekken.
Right, we'll just build a.
Meldurchamp.
Got a Woodyard there. We'll just run straight through. I'm sure there's another engineering camp over here. Somewhere. Yeah, now we need those bombers to do that job. There's some stone. Let's send our workers in there to get that. Alright. Hey Nadler, how's it going? Thank you very much, love, thank you very much. Yeah, no worries, love, no worries. You take care. Thank you.
час ночи. Кину.
I just hear another priest. Okay, so that's the Red Army defeated there. Let's go back over here and we'll check out this bomb left section while these bombers destroy all these buildings. Guys have finished that resource over there. Send them over here, see if there's any Oh crap, 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 crap.
Hey you, watch out, that's a shot. Heem, who's three? Hitler, who's three? Mission heem. Sounds right in that.
Yeah, that's the bombers all gone. Alright, let's get back over the river here. We could do with some of our own bombers. Alright, we need to get to the need to rank up a level here.
Amr Mindu Motchung
Beating by Timu Time Zata
for us.
Amr Mindu. He was for you.
Right, we'll send them over there. Need to find some more gold somewhere. Why are we being attacked?
Second, Amr Mindu Motchum. Timo.
Oh, there we go. That's exactly what we needed. Good old chunk of gold there. Right, let's send our let's send him in to do some scouting. Find out where all these other bases are. Oh, gonna sneeze. Nope. Yep, nope. Could probably class the engineers as a Chinese faction, couldn't we? Do you have a siege workshop anywhere? Stone there. We're good for stone at the moment. You know what we could actually do with?
Amr Mindu.
If we can get a town town hall there. That'll help us out. Oh, they're not there, they're not there. So where else are we being attacked? Whoa, 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 whoa! That was my bad. Alright, I found a few more resources there. We've got plenty of stone over there. So as soon as that town centre is built, we'll utilise that and get that all mined out. Nothing up here of any interest. Right, so that's where the scions are. Did we build no, we never finished it because we needed her to go over. Okay. So you know what? We can get rid of that, we don't need that. Okay, let's get that on the Raz. Okay, we'll build that for now, and then we can destroy those last bits. They're pretty spread out there, aren't they? Wait, what was that? One more mine. Oh, they were pretty close. Where are you going now? You're gonna get me killed, aren't you? Destroy that one more building, that should be then done. So we've advanced to the Imperial Age, so what else have we got here, guys? Keep on running, mate, don't let him get you. Oh shit. They are really covering that coast hard. Okay, where's my castle? Where's my castle? Like that. Right, so the engineers still aren't defeated. They've got to have another. There's got to be another batch of them somewhere, isn't there? Because of all these bits and bobs. Okay, more stone up here. Okay, now we're basically at the edge of the map there. So where are the rest of the engineers? Oh, run away, run away, run away, run away. Oof. Just wondering whether I should probably utilize this time now. Build up another army. Right, no, don't attack them, you pillock. Right, more stone there. Okay, there's quite a bit knocking about if we do need it then. Okay. There's a big old chunk of map that we have not even touched yet. We'll just see what we can find on a bit of a scout. Right, so where was the rest of that, those resources? Okay, so we found stone there. Oof, they've got a castle there. Yeah, there was a load of stone over here, but there's far too many enemies to worry about there.
Motchung. Timu.
Timu. Motchung. Amrmindu. Motchung. Zecheru.
Right, so what we can. Step Lancer, that'll cover all with increased attack range, strong in groups, weak versus cavalry and archers. More resistant to monks, doesn't mean they're they are resistant.
Second. Zuite. E bot boy.
Beating by team. Second. Mock chin.
Where were we getting attacked from then? What was that? Okay, we'll send them over. Although, actually, no, that's a bad idea. What we do want to do, though, upgrade that. Okay, sure. We'll get a batch of them going, and then we can start scouting this area a bit better. What's on the castle? Did we already do that? 17,200 gold just to find out what's going on. Trebuchets are handy. But they are... they're not well defended, so... My curiosity is, where are these... wait, what are they? I've got some cavaliers there. So if we send them over here, we can have a little mooch. I want to find this other base of the engineers. One thing I didn't do was look over here. So we'll send one of them over here. We'll send the other one short there. We'll send the other one to kind of go smack bang in the middle there, see what happens, see what we find. There's got to be another engineer base. Survive this battle, I don't think, here. No. Well, we've been attacked on a few fronts. Okay, so send him in there. He's dead. He's not. Oh! Is that like a relic or something? Repair that right now, have we? Right, okay, that was not what we wanted to happen right there. Never mind, never mind.
Amr Mindu, be boss by you. Not you.
Kimo, Nikia, who's free?
Oh, Sharpifus, thank you so much for the raid. How are you doing today? Sorry, I'm too engrossed in the game there. I hope everyone's well. Thank you so much for the raid. Much appreciated. Yeah, I'm the Baldy. I'm Lib. Just playing a bit of Age of Empires 2. Been struggling with this level for far too long. Got to try and defeat four of the Chinese factions. I've managed to knock out one of them so far, the Reds. The Yellows are my main adversaries. They did try and build a wonder pretty early on, but I managed to destroy that. So yeah, I'm just trying to get up some resources at the moment, and yeah, I'm going to hopefully, fingers crossed, blitz through them in no time. Well, I would if I had any gold. As most things need gold, but I think I should go around. So yeah, Shoppers, what were you streaming there? You had a good good one today? Gold, where's gold? Let's see if I need gold.
Hey, Mo. Mokcho. Bilimbahel. Amramindu. Ancho.
Gotta be another base with the blue team and the engineers. It's gotta be somewhere. It's not that, is it? Okay, there's plenty more stone there. That was a lot of stone. Smash my castle there as well. Jesus.
Right.
Just build another castle. And we've got gold. Right. Where are my workers? Where we're being attacked. Oh crap. Right, let's hope the cavalry get there before the villagers do. Otherwise this is going to be a bit of a slaughter. Usually when we find an engineer's base, we get a load of seed weapons for free, which is always nice and needed when we're trying to destroy quite a few bases. Right, so this is the greens. Where's the other engineer's camp? Because that was on there. Yeah, that's never going to end well, is it? Well, we'll defend them for a bit. That's covering that crossing there. Right, where's our transport ships? Actually won against the boat. Jesus, was not expecting that. Oh, I just really wish everything didn't. Cost a lot of, cost gold. I think I'm going to need to make an army of infantrymen actually. Alright, how many we got? There's number one. Right, let me just check I'm not missing any resources anywhere that I could be collecting. Gotta be missing something here. They're not in there, surely. Right, one thing I know I can do actually, which I've been an idiot for not doing a while ago, is I can just use a marketplace. Where's the market? And then I can sell all of this food that I got over in a tank, probably there. Nope. Got no idea. Ah, yeah, it was down there. It was our scout. He's dead though. Alright, so what's the okay, so we can create spearmen. Militia, but they need a lot of gold. I'm reluctant to use the gold at the moment. Let's just check out all these areas that we've still got blacked out. I don't just want to be missing it by one building. Oh, we've almost got all that gold out there as well. Okay, so we want to sell.
테이모 먹청.
오 마이 갓, there's a big chunk of gold there. Okay, we need that. We need that.
비팬반 테이모.
We'll take that every day of the week. A little bit of gold. Right, so has that got yeah, that's got all my archers in, so we'll send them back up here. Spearmen in the end? What did we go with? Right, ideally we don't really want to be attacking anyone, we just want to scout the area as best as we can. Oh, they're all gonna die. Okay, okay, that didn't work. So far, actually, no, you know what? I'm not gonna say it. Do not want to jinx us. Thinking about it, I jinxed us. I was going to say that no one's attacked this horde at the moment. Right, where's my little... Right, they've not got much about them, but they don't cost a lot of money, which is perfect. Oh, you're kidding me. How did he survive that? Take a chunk of them out. Let's take a chunk of them out. Right, I think what we will do though is, yeah, we'll go for some mangonels. Oh, that's a lot. That's a lot to upgrade those. Does make them stronger armored though. More stone. Cerveza, how are you doing, mate? It's good to see you. It's good to see you. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you've had a great day.
Zephyr.
Wait, what? Oh shit. Oh, that's them dead. They don't want me to get that gold. Right, well, I think we'll send them up there to go and take them out. Alright, he's somehow still alive. Send him silently up that way. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. Never mind, never mind. All part of the master plan. Now is get some more villages over that way. Let's just check if there's no blue fences anywhere else. Right, where are my light cavalry? Where have they gone? Alright, so that is building more of those. Oh, we can upgrade it again. Yep. Oh, sorry guys. Delilana, thank you so much for the host. Hope you're doing well tonight. Thanks for popping by. Right, where are we being attacked now? I think it's just the towers. Okay, they can stay, that's no problem. Right, I'm thinking we might just want to take out the greens. What I'm going to do as well is create a little fleet of galleons, just so that we can explore this bit of sea down here. I don't think there's anything there. Hey, you like yourself some RTS? Yeah, no, I'm a big fan myself, as you are very much aware. Just trying to defeat this level on the Genghis Khan campaign of Age of Empires 2. It's the definitive edition. It's proved a bit tricky. But we're slowly chipping our way at it. Hoping we'll be able to smash it out before the end of the stream. But I'm not gonna rush anything. Just in order to try and get a win before the end. It's a marathon, not a race. And I'm only being so cautious because the last time I tried to just smash out the win, I lost straight away. But we'll do it. We can do it. The one thing that's really curious for me at the moment is there's an engineer's camp there, which I destroyed. There was another one up here, which I destroyed. I can't find the rest of the engineers in order to for them to be struck out there and for them to class as one of the two of the four Chinese factions. I'm hoping they class as a faction. I'm just trying to remember when I do one of my previous streams on this, where I found that other base. But if we've got to go for anyone, we'll take out the greens and the cyans there. We did do quite a bit of damage to the yellow team. When we went for the destroying their wonder, just to stop them from auto winning. Alright, one thing I need to do actually is upgrade. I've run out of gold again. It's okay. Okay, we'll send these over here. get all that gold. Alright, how's this army doing?
Timo.
Alright, so that's them all upgraded. I want to send them down there, work out what's going on. Because no more luck, it would just be a random engineer island in the middle of all that, and I'm just going to completely miss it. But if it saves me having to defeat two of these big factions here. Worth it. Well, you know what, while we're here. It's going to take too long actually, we'll skip that. Work our way down this channel. Oh, I know it. Never mind. We're good. They're just getting some revenge for me attacking them. So there was no mystery island in the middle of this sea where the blue team was. So I'm stumped as to why they've not been struck off the list. That is confusing me a smidge. It's all okay, we don't need them. Alright. We're going for the attack.
Amramindu.
Timo. Amramindu. Matchung.
Right, you go. I need you to destroy that castle. You can blow it up from there. What are you doing? Right, well that did not go to plan. Right. You know, we'll do some trebuchets. We need some. We need a castle over here for that, don't we? Alright, let's just see if that'll fly. These horses got little wings on them.
Yeah.
Okay. Not going crazy.
Timo.
Why did we see some more resources? It was over here, we didn't finish them off, did we?
Ore hatching.
Right, and then yeah, if we can smash out that, we can then head over that way. Okay, well, the castle should do a lot of the heavy lifting here. What are you guys doing? I wanted the stone, the bloody... the wolf. Jesus. Am I? Where? I'm being attacked. Said by Song. That is Heisa. Ah, just up there. Okay, no, that's fine. That's fine. Alright, we'll build a siege workshop over here as well. It's time, guys, clear the decks. Alright, what have I got? Oh, okay, we're going to send them over here, aren't we? Okay, that's clear. Alright, just in case... something happens with the servers here. Shouldn't affect my game whatsoever, but you never bloody know with these things. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing there. Down there. You know what, we'll send them over there now. Take a while for them to reach all that. Okay, they've been defeated. Right, two more factions to go. Right, where's their temple? Where have I missed the engineers? They've got to be somewhere, haven't they?
Zachar.
Alright, so we've nicked all those resources there, haven't we? So close, guys. So this one, we just got one more to destroy. I'm surprised the Song faction hasn't retired yet. Close to having absolutely nothing left. Oh, the cheeky sods. Are going for a cheeky, sneaky rebuild over here. Take my eye off the ball for a minute. What do they do? They go and build a new town centre. Kill all the villagers, kill all the villagers. You are not going to escape, love. Where's my two trebuchets? Okay, I'm thinking if we get them up there, they can destroy that. And then we can take this little army of mine over to the yellows. Looks like we're going to have to destroy them. I really don't know what happened to the blues. Unless they're hiding right there. Or in that corner maybe. Oh, you little sod. Is he the last one? Still not destroyed. Okay, okay. What are they hiding up here? Well, literally, there is no more blue on the map. Where are they? Oh, the cheeky. Two of them up here. All right, come on guys, we can smash this out. Guys, like... Okay, if you want to smash that, fine. I'm sending my fleet up. And they're dead. Where the hell are they? Oh, this is annoying. What? I'm gonna have to scour the entire map. How are they getting bigger? The population is growing. What? Keep coming from. You guys to spread out. Are they right? They're still not dead. Okay. Where are they lurking? Did I find any gold over here? No, I didn't, did I? Oh, there's another one up there. Where? Okay, they're coming from that land bridge over there, so if we follow them round. Over here. Where have they gone? Where do they go? Oh man, this is just like a game of cat and mouse. This is ridiculous. Okay, if we go down there, we're sure to find them. Follow them. When the hell? Oh my god. I can't believe they've rebuilt all this already. Oh my god. Okay, trebuchets. Kill them. They rebuilt that super quick. Super, super quick. Man. How did they do that so quick? Oh, real aggressive stance. Yep, yep, come on. Kill away, kill away, kill away. Okay, we are taking down that town centre and every villager in it. There we go, blimey, right, okay. 3 out of 4 done, guys. 3 out of 4 done. So, you guys can pack up. Have we got any, did we build any more armies anywhere?
We've been there.
You guys can go back over there. Now, have we got any more transport ships? Yeah. We're gonna need them. Yeah, you sod. You know what I should probably do? Send over some villagers. Destroy. Thought I sent those in there. Alright, what's going on up here? Okay, right. Let's build our own castle. Right here. Oh, not the trebuchets. They're the damage dealers. No! Okay, well that didn't go as entirely planned. How are we doing everywhere else? Still good, still good, still good. Okay.
Барьдаг чинь
Cow Ponka Castle there. Shouldn't be able to stop us, and hopefully we can smash this out. Oh, we're getting there, we're getting there. It's still bugging me where these engineers are, though. I might have to, as and when I finish the level, have a little bit of a Google, work out what's going on here. Because something's not right. Alright, okay, so if we build another... another stable. Definitely don't have enough gold for a trebuchet. We can get some more gold over here though. See if we can get a couple going. Because those trebuchets are great. Slowly but surely, we'll get enough forces to open up. Stones McGee, thank you so much for the follow. Hope you're doing well today. It's good to see you on the channel. Hey, what have I done here? Third Kind, thank you for the follow. Oh, Toaster, so much... oh, man, blimey. Thank you so much for the raid, mate. How's it going? How did the anniversary run go on the Tomb Raider? Oh, it's cracking to see you guys all here. Hope you're doing well. We're slowly but surely, slowly but surely... chipping away at all these Chinese factions here. Good, you ended on a boss fight. Nice. Right, where are my villagers? I garrisoned them all. Oops. Right, what's going on here? Yeah, so we've basically, we started off with a few villages up here, went over here, built a base, smashed that out, then managed to get through here, built a base over here, wiped out a whole army there, another army there, another army there, and we're finally trying to get the fourth army down over here. So it's been a bit of a slog. A couple of days worth of streaming to smash this one out. Getting there, we are getting there. All right, let's move those trebuchets over. Hopefully we'll be able to sort this one out. Trebuchets are where it's at. Oof. And we've run out of food finally. Wow. It's taken a while for that one to happen. It was a long shot going for that castle there. Sell wood. Ah. There we go. And then we want to buy food. Oh, my trebuchet's gone. Shit. Alright, we need to focus on a common goal here. Man, this is a tough cookie to crack, this island here. These archers are just taking their mick here, aren't they, a little bit? Right, let's get behind, let's get in some cover, They're never ending. are these archers coming from? They're all down there, aren't they? Oof. Oh, this is getting tricky. This is getting tricky now. Okay. Wait, have they stopped? Have they run out? Have they run out? Oh, thank God for that. Right. Finish blowing that up. Okay, let's get him. That's it. Kill all the villagers. Kill all the villagers. In a nice way, like. In a nice way. Alright, let's destroy the gate. Oh. Come on, we can do it, we can do it, we can do it. Get through there, destroy all those villagers, knock out the town centre there. That castle's going to be a bit of a tricky one to breach. What do we need for a trebuchet? 200 gold. What can we sell for gold? Oh yeah, we don't need stone, do we? 200 gold, 200 gold. There we go. Let's build a trebuchet. Pop him over there. And how did we get through? Okay, go, 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 go. Get through the gate, get through the gate, get through the gate. You guys can kill him. And we'll attack this. Come on. Oh, right. We just need to kill all the villagers. No matter where they are, what they're doing, they're going down. Like hell am I letting any of them escape like the bloody song did. Yes, he did. No, 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 no. He got through. He got through. He got through. If they think they're going to hide up there, they got another thing coming. Wimpy Demo, thank you so much for the follow. Hope you're doing well. Where are they hiding? Alright, we don't want to be destroying buildings, we want to go on a villager hunt. Where are they? Wait, when did that castle get destroyed? I I'm very confused now, but okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Oh. Yes, 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 yes. We did it, guys. We did it.
A glorious slaughter.
Yes,
for
yes
years,
it was.
Visitors to China will be astounded by the mountain of human and horse skeletons that we have erected. Genghis's horde has gained one huge advantage by this invasion of China. Technology. We now possess the knowledge and equipment to allow us to make siege weapons. We will crack open the Persian and European castles to reach the softer parts within. Genghis is
squishy, squishy
with our
bits.
Progress and with the legacy he leaves behind. His mother once ate wild onions and rodents to keep from starving. But the children and grandchildren of Genghis will eat off plates of Persian gold.
Right, guys, well, we'll leave it there for today. It's pretty late, and we managed to smash out that level, which I'm massively happy about. So yeah, thank you guys so much for joining me there for that win on that one, and thanks again, Toaster, for the raid, and to everybody else that's followed the stream and been keeping me company. So we'll seems we've got quite a few viewers. We'll just have a little look, see who we can send a raid to. So let's have a look, see who's about. Right. I've got just the guy. Right.
Alright. And I was like.
Okay, so we're going to give Bruschetta Bros a raid. He's doing some Metal Gear Solid at the moment. Oops, I did that wrong. What did I do wrong? There we go. I'll get this one day, guys. I'll get this one day, guys. But again, thank you guys so much for watching tonight, and I'll be back again tomorrow from around 8 o'clock for some Warzone Wednesdays. But in the meantime, let's enjoy a bit of Metal Gear Solid with Bruschetta Bros. Thanks again, guys. Take care. Good night.
Save a smidgen of time there.